My name is Vic Nguyen. I call myself a mixed media resin artist. I pretty much work with resin on all of my art. I mix pretty much all different mediums in there between acrylic, spray paint, inks, nail polish, eyeshadow, a little bit of all of it. I came from a Vietnamese family, first generation here, that believed the only way to become successful is just have businesses and work 80 hours a week. And I did that. At 21, I owned my first nail salon. I owned a restaurant. And I found success, but I didn't find happiness. And from there, I turned to art. And this past August, I've been able to do art full time. It is work, but I love doing it. So that makes a big difference. And that, to me, is a lot more happy and a lot more success.